I'm like, expletive, expletive, expletive. So I'm here, sufficiently caffeinated, but very happy to be here by the skin of my teeth.
I am so glad. It's happened to me,
right?
And it's that panic.
Oh no, panic beyond panic, right?
Yes.
So there you go.
Marla has brought along, because you can't talk about spring fashion, particularly without having these beautiful dreamy pieces like this duster cardigan. And this is from Win Layers. So if you are not familiar with Win Layers, this is a category that Marla has created in her brand, because most of the time we feel most comfortable when we have those layered pieces that can really just kind of work with everything. And that's what you see there on Tiana in this duster. She's wearing it in the sand.
Right, we have sand, we have canvas, and black. Extra small through 3X. I find this runs really generous. I sometimes will wear an extra large. I'm wearing a large in this. So why did I do this, and who cares? Right? So first of all, I want you to look on the inside of these garments, because that's always my obsession. Look on the inside. Do you see how there's not a single seam that's exposed? That's all, these are all French seams. Mm-hmm. A French seam is when you take the fabric and you literally take the raw edges and you fold it in, as opposed to just using a serger or something like that. Mm-hmm. And it makes it a much more elevated piece. I did this for a number of reasons. Reason number one is I am what I like to call a sand ferret in the summer. All I think about is how do I get from my hotel room to the ocean without being seen, right? So everything I make for the summer is about, could this be a cover up. So first of all, this is a wonderful poly. It's a poly chiffon. Throw it in the washing machine, throw it in the dryer. But as you just saw, I mean, you can dress this up, dress it down. It works for all ages. I have thrown it over on occasion when I have a visitor. Okay, I'm just saying. It also looks very nice over a nightgown. You know? It's that sort of hot hello. And I love it just to run around all day in. You look fabulous in it with a dress. Absolutely. I love the way you came out and just went, I like this. It looks beautiful on you. Yeah. How you doing this morning? So you're like an extra small, and I'm so not. But I think we both look great in this. So
absolutely.
For me, this is that throw over third piece, because let me show you why. If I take off this top, first of all, you know, it's this thing that I'm like, you know, like I'm salting and peppering the steak and I finished and my arm is still swaying in the wind. So I have an arm thing. I think it comes with like a certain birthday. You just suddenly decide you have horrible arms. I mean, mine actually aren't that bad.
Right.
But I'm insane. We all, if we come with lady parts, I think there's a little insanity that comes. So what I love about this is I just throw this on and all of a sudden, not only have I done that trick, but I just look more put together, whether you wear it with a jean, you're wearing it with my little flatter fit. Hey, good morning, Miss Thing. How you doing? So Kenya's looking beautiful in the black, and I love it with the pair of flatter fit pant, which we're going to talk about in a bit. So what you want this for, you're going to wear it as a bathing suit cover up. You're going to wear it on a date night. You're going to wear it to the office, wear it to church, wear it with jeans. It is the ultimate throw over summer kimono. We called it a duster cardigan. To me, it's really a kimono.
I agree.
I love it.
I love dusters. You've heard me call dusters secret weapons. It's your secret weapon when you have on the simplest of outfits, you throw on that duster, and did you see when Kenya came out? It was like, I'm here. Drama.
It won't show as well in this. Sorry. I want to show you one other thing you can do. I do side slits in everything, right?
Okay.
So this is another really fun way to wear this. So when you do it this way, you know, this is what happens when you get me up before 8:30, 9 o'clock in the morning. I apologize. I forget everything, you know? So one of the things I love about this is you can, first of all, whenever you have those side slits, they're so wonderful because they really make it look like, I mean, you do sort of like end nowhere because you're so teeny, but here's this, you know, it's very slimming to do this. And if you're more body con and you want more shape and you don't want the flow, I love the way this looks. I think it's just an elegant, simple look, and it still covers your derriere. You still get it. Will you spin, do your modely thing?
Yes.
Thanks.
For sure.
The modely thing.
42 inches long. But even if you are a little bit on the shorter side, this is a duster that's not going to be too long, because some of them, touch your ankles.
Well, do you know why a duster is called a duster?
Why?
Because originally they were referred to as pieces that went very long and did dust the ground.
Wow.
Right? So you can look good and clean
and
house.
Clean.
Right? But here's the thing. I mean, that's a fact. But here's the reality. I make these this length because I know we have a lot of petite customers and I want them to be able to wear it. Mm-hmm. But truth be told, if I was selfish and just made it about me, I would make it go all the way to the ground. I love that look. I think there is something, the longer it is to me, the more elegant it is. But this way, whether you're 5'2 or 6'2, it works for you.
For sure. Extra small to 3X. You can machine wash this at home, so you don't need to send it out. Because with Marla's pieces, and if you haven't tried any of her pieces, even from the Wind Layers line, you might think, oh, those are a little bit too elevated. Maybe I have to send them out to the cleaners. Nope. They are made to be worn and easy to care for.